Well, it's a tremendous pleasure and honor for me to welcome Haiti's Prime Minister. Prime Minister Conille is working very hard alongside President Martelly and other leaders in Haiti to give Haitians the future that they deserve. And we are proud to be your partner and your friend in this very important undertaking, and I look forward to continuing our conversations, Prime Minister.
Thank you very much for meeting with us. Thank you for organizing this meeting as well. We're very, very happy to be here, and we're very thankful for your government's support to Haiti, not only after the earthquake, but for years and years, and we're grateful for the opportunity to have these discussions.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
My pleasure. Thank you all.
Thank you.